Hey yo, this is Longevity with BringingDownTheBand.com and the New Old Heads podcast, bringing you some hip-hop news. Well, 2020 is closing up, and unfortunately, we have some 2020-style news, which is some news that nobody really wants to hear. Unfortunately, it has been announced on MF Doom's Instagram page, shared by his wife, that MF Doom has passed away. And not only has he passed away, but he passed away a few months ago on Halloween, of all dates, October 31st, 2020. No information on how he passed, but in Doom's own style, this was announced when him and his family felt like it. Of course, MF Doom is known for the eclectic, unique rap style. Most everybody that's clicking and watching this is familiar with some of MF Doom's work. He is definitely a legend for hip-hop culture, and this is a huge loss. I'm going to go ahead and read the statement by his wife, Jasmine. Go ahead and tell you that we will talk about this in depth next Tuesday on the New Old Heads podcast, so if you want to be around for that discussion, tune in to twitch.tv/bringingdowntheband from 9 to 11 p.m. Eastern and join that conversation. But here is the statement. Begin all things by giving thanks to the all. To Doomile. The greatest husband, father, teacher, student, business partner, lover, and friend I could ask for. Thank you for all the things you have shown, taught, and given to me, our children, and our family. Thank you for teaching me how to forgive beans and give another chance, not to be so quick to judge and write off. Thank you for showing how not to be afraid to love and be the best person I could be. My world will never be the same without you. Words will never express what you and Malachi mean to me. I love you both and adore you always. May the all continue to bless you, our family, and the planet. All my love, Jasmine. Transitioned October 31st, 2020.